Hey YouTube, it's Nicole. I just got back from my first day of work at Sephora. Yes! So I just wanted to let you guys know, and if anybody wanted to share their experiences at Sephora, that would be great. I know I'm new, I've never worked there before, I've always been interested, but this is the first time I applied, and I got a holiday position as a color. So, if you guys know, it's broken up into different worlds. There's fragrance, color, there's like the cash wrap position, which most people start off in, and skin. So, I ended up getting some holiday part-time color, and I will be letting you guys know kind of what goes on if you're interested. But yes, today was my first day. I went in, I got all my paperwork done, I got a Sephora T-shirt, long sleeve black T-shirt, because the holiday people they don't have to wear the full uniform. I just wore a black jacket and tank top and black pants in today because I didn't have a uniform. But they gave us a T-shirt today. Tomorrow is official training. I can't actually make that because I'm doing a photo shoot tomorrow. Well, not exactly a photo shoot. I'm doing a fashion show. I'm doing the makeup for a cancer benefit fashion show tomorrow, so I won't be able to make the training, but they were really, really good about that and they didn't mind at all. So far, it's only been one day, but it's been awesome. I had a really nice time just shadowing people today. So, if you guys have any questions or if you want to share your experiences at Sephora, leave a video response or a comment below. And I just thought it would be a good way for everybody to share if they've had experience, because I've looked online and I've read a bunch of different forums, but it's always cool to hear and connect a face to the person who is talking about something, and in this case, Sephora. So if any of you guys have experience to share, I would love to hear about it. And let me know if you want to have more video updates about Sephora as well, because I love watching those types of videos, people working at MAC, people working at Sephora, people working as makeup artists. So let me know what you guys think. All right, see you later. Bye.